biggest question is, how can I become socially confident? If you can convince yourself that you're confident, it's going to really reflect to what others see. So the key to be socially confident is to be confident in yourself and really see yourself as being a confident person. Once that happens, everyone else will see exactly what you see. It's really simple.